Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Zeke, Dogumentary TV, YouTube channel for dog lovers, and you guys are looking at my man, Roscoe, the Roddy King. I know it's been, he's about 14 months old, and he'll be 14 months old in about 7 days. I understand that, you know, I haven't been doing my best job of keeping you guys up to date with Roscoe. With everything that's going on with this COVID situation, I am turned around, twisted upside down. It's not even about motivations, to be honest with you. It's just that, you know, California, where I live, we're back in another lockdown. So all the plans that I have for Roscoe, like at this point, he should be entering into his first AKC event, you know, as a Rottweiler with the tail. I wanted to see how that was going to go. In addition, you know, I had already scheduled, already planned with the folks over at On the Lamb to kind of have him herd tested and, you know, do a lot of other different adventures with him that I have not been able to do because of the coronavirus and, you know, everything in California being shut down. But with all that being said, I know you guys wanted to see Roscoe. So we got up early this morning, Saturday morning, and went over to my in-law's house to film him a little bit. But it's August, middle of the summer, and it was 92 degrees at 8 o'clock in the morning. So he didn't really spend much time out in the sun. If you I'll edit it so you probably won't notice it, but he constantly ran back into the shade. So it really wasn't like, I didn't really want to just, you know, torture him to make a video. So I'll figure out something later that I can do to get you guys some more footage of Roscoe. But right now you can take a look at him. He has his annual vet visit on August 12th. On that day, I don't know how much he weighs exactly. Some folks have suggested that I try to weigh him on a scale in the house. Just to be honest with you guys, his weight is really not that important to me. Yeah, I'm really more so focused on how he moves. Whatever he weighs is going to be a reflection of his genetics. I can't control that. All right, guys, so listen, enjoy Roscoe. I love him. Listen, as far as, you know, living in the house, he's an amazing pet. He's doing everything that I ask him to do. And no complaints at all about Roscoe. I know you guys have complaints about me not giving you more Roscoe, but I'm going to work on that. Hopefully we can figure out things. You know, when things begin to open up, I can do more with him. And you guys can see more things that he's doing in his life and things that we're doing together. All right. I will be posting more videos this month. We're coming out of summer, so I'm going to start getting a little bit more busy in the production of videos. I got to work that out as well. All right, guys, I'll talk to you in a little bit. All right, peace.